Meet Emma Poposka, entrepreneur, consultant, software engineer, and blockchain evangelist. Poposka has studied at St. Cyril and Methodius University at Skopje, Macedonia, former Yugoslavian Republic, in informatics and computer engineering field. Later studied at University of Oslo, St. Cyril and Methodius University, and University of Sheffield, and holds master's degree. Her career began at Endress-Hauser Group, world leader in measurement technology, services, and solutions for industrial processes as software developer intern. Since 2012, she worked in United Nations as consultant and expert. Currently, she is the co-founder of Brontech, a platform that uses the Ethereum blockchain to create a decentralized infrastructure for the data wallets.